So students, we have learned Arndt reaction. That is Arndt condensation. In Arndt condensation, the aggregates of ketones which contain active alpha hydrogen atom were heated with sodium or potassium hydroxide to produce Arndt or ketone. Now we are going to study Cannizzaro's reaction. In this reaction, aldehydes which do not contain alpha hydrogen atom. So, what is alpha hydrogen atom? In aldehydes, functional group is CHO. So, after CHO, there is no carbon atom is present. So, the hydrogen atom which is attached to carbon atom after functional group. After CHO group, which is called as alpha hydrogen atom. So in formaldehyde or benzaldehyde, there is no alpha hydrogen atom. So aldehydes having no alpha hydrogen atom undergo self-oxidation as well as reduction reaction on heating with concentrated alkali like sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide. So this reaction is an example of this proportion reaction. In this reaction, one molecule of aldehyde is reduced to alcohol and another molecule of aldehyde is oxidized to salt of carboxylic acid. So example is taken here, formaldehydes. Two molecules of formaldehydes are heated with sodium hydroxide. So one molecule of formaldehyde is reduced to alcohol and another molecule of aldehyde is oxidized to sodium salt of formic acid, that is sodium formate. So here addition of oxygen, so oxidation takes place, and here addition of hydrogen in formaldehyde, so reduction takes place. So two molecules of formaldehyde, they are heated with concentrated sodium hydroxide, which is alkali, 50% sodium hydroxide. So one molecule of formaldehyde is oxidized to sodium formate, and one molecule of formaldehyde is reduced to methanol, that is methyl alcohol. Another example is taken here. Two molecules of benzaldehyde, they are heated with 50% sodium hydroxide. We can take potassium hydroxide also. So one molecule of benzaldehyde is oxidized to sodium benzoate. So here sodium benzoate, C6H5COON, and another molecule of benzaldehyde is reduced to benzyl alcohol. So in this way, this reaction is self-redox reaction. Here oxidation as well as reduction occurs simultaneously. We can learn also cross Cannizzaro's reaction by taking different combinations. Thank you.